a featherweight matchup between Conor, Notorious McGregor, and TJ Dillashaw. Are Tim Conor McGregor, TJ Dillashaw.
And
here we go. Fight scheduled for five-minute rounds.
Conor McGregor has a very unpredictable striking style. Throws a lot of wild kicks, has an excellent knockout power in his punches, and has a very strong ground game as well. They have started this fight off with a brawl.
Oh, he's rocked here early. Look at that.
Oh, my.
He's out. Oh, my. Just like that.
Beautiful KO for the victory early in the first.
Joe, here's the finish on our fight replay.
And as we can see here in the replay, it was the hook that ended this fight. Let's take a look at it again from a different angle. Look at the power in this right hand as it lands picture perfect for the knockout. And let's see that again.
Here is Bruce Buffer. Artem Conor McGregor, TJ Dillashaw. Here we go! Tonight's main event of the evening is scheduled for five-minute rounds. TJ Dillashaw's opponent has the reach advantage tonight here, Joe. What does he have to do to counter?
He's got to figure out the distance of his opponent's strikes and time it perfectly to move inside of those strikes and get into range where he can hit him.
Oh, that's a nice hook. Wow! He is in big trouble here.
Oh, flying knee. He's teeing off with some vicious shots. Nice head kick.
Damaging leg kick.
Tried to return with the right.
He was looking for the head kick, but it was blocked.
Flying knee! Head kick! And again he lands it. Big shots!
Oh, that caught him!
Oh, good big right hand!
This could be it right here.
Body kick.
Joe, he's showcasing some great movement on the ground.
McGregor's in side control again.
Trying to mount. He's got it. Full mount. This fight very well may be stopped in between rounds just because of the blood loss, Mike, because that is extraordinary. Lands a good shot from the bottom. Very nice ground and pound. He's staying busy.
Oh! He's
hit! It's all over!
Beautiful knockout for the KO victory as the round was ending.
Time now for our fight replay.
And let's look at the replay and see the end of this fight. This is the huge ground and pound strike that lands for...
Here is Bruce Buffer.
between world-class striker Alistair the Ream Overeem and the Hawaiian Travis Brown.
Alistair Overeem, Travis Brown.
Here we go!
Fight scheduled for five.
5-minute rounds.
Travis Brown is a long, tall heavyweight with excellent footwork and some serious knockout power.
He's got him hurt!
Oh, look at this! Who saw that coming?
Oh, he's in big trouble.
Body shot there, too.
Nice combination.
Swing and a miss.
Nary swung with a haymaker.
You could hear that one, Joe.
Yeah, he got hurt. Look at that, right to the temple.
Big shot by Overeem, looking for another stoppage. We all remember what he did to Stephen Struve.
He's able to slip the left.
They are exchanging here, Mike.
Under three.
Didn't quite connect.
Precise jab by Overeem. Big front kick, Joe.
Good slip by Brown.
Great job blocking that punch. Overeem with a good knee to the body.
Nice hook.
Brown's right eye is starting to swell up. Brown utilizing that reach. Oh! Nice strike.
Wow! Joe, he's hurt.
Matt, he connects with the knee.
Oh, big knee to the body.
Oh, that hook did damage. He connects with the left.
Look at this.
Oh, that one hurt him. Vicious combination.
Oh, big head kick in, Joe.
There's a left that connects.
Hurt him with that uppercut.
Wow.
That's a beautiful hook.
Big combination.
That's a beautiful hook.
He is getting off some huge punches here. 10 seconds to go here. Let's see what happens.
Round one in the books.
And we start round two.
Starting off this round, you gotta think he's probably still hurt from that last round. He's gonna wanna move and avoid taking damage early.
Brown with a nice hook. Big shot by Travis Brown. Joe, he has improved his striking so much. Nice hands, really connecting with the punches.
Ah, that's a big hook.
Joe, he's keeping very busy. Look at the numbers. Total strikes landed.
Got the over-under here. And separate.
He got hit with the left hook.
And he scores with the hook again. Joe, he's really building some momentum with those hooks. They continue to land here in round two. Joe, look for him to try to connect with that hook again.
There's the big swing and a miss.
Great explosion, and he completes the takedown.
Under three now.
In full guard here.
Good right by Overeem. Joe, they get up.
Inside leg kick. Nice kicks.
Overeem connects. Don't forget, he knocked out Brock Lesnar in his UFC debut. Brown gets caught by the head kick. Wow!
Huge leg kick.
Wow, swing and a miss.
He hurt him with that hook. Vicious shot to the body.
Turning it low. Trying to stay out of trouble here.
Oh! He'll tie it up.
Let's go. Do something.
Back to his feet again. Amazing. Oh, solid jab.
Big combination.
Wow! What a statement that man just made. Brutal ground and pound for the KO.
Bruce Buffer has the official decision.
Swinging for the fences at this funky boy. I slow your roll up when I hit you with that dirty boy. You better know your place, it ain't no way you put me now. I knocked some sense into his noggin, took a couple times. And now we shooting for the double, watch me spell out prize money. Let me ball up, see the number one contender, make a rise up to his fall out. Cause I'm all in, showing off when I turn it out. Run the game cause I learn the raps, ain't miss a beat cause I learn the song. And I'm hitting licks with that turnaround, bring the heat, got the burners on. Bring the beat, that's filet mignon. Get the work, what you take me for? Ain't pistol Pete, but I diss the rock. And you missing teeth if I hit the spot. In the gauntlet, I go berserk cause I'm making foam. My daily fix from breaking foam. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, but don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah I do it. You know I do it, ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it, ain't nothing to it. When I get the green, I'ma get the gold. Ain't nothing to it, boy, don't step to me, you gon' catch a cold. That's how I do it, yeah, I do it. You know I do it, ain't nothing to it, but I do it. You know I do it, toe for toe, blow for blow, I'ma kill them with the rope.
Coming up next, it is our main event of the evening between Mark Hunt and the Hawaiian, Travis Brown. Oh! Mark Hunt.
Ready to fight?
Travis Brown.
Ready.